Writer. PH.
Nakaisip talaga nung lahat ng yun is my photographer and good friend, BJ Pascual, na last minute lang namin yun na produce. He creative directed everything. My makeup artist, my hairstylist, my stylist, sila lahat ang nag-collaborate for that. And kumbaga para lang ako naging ano nila doon, doll nila doon. So game naman ako sa kahit ano. I'm glad you guys liked it.
Yes, speaking of game, ito may pabilis ng to, Miss Gino. Kasi very viral yung video mo sa TikTok. Yung nag-entrance ka sa birthday party mo. Ano yung story about doon? Ano bang nangyari doon? Kasi grabe yung energy mo doon.
Saan nang galing yung energy or ano yung story kung bakit ako papasok doon? Kasi kumakanta sila na sa banyo pa pala ako. So by the time pagpasok ko, nagkagulatan na lang sila na nasa banyo pala ako the whole time. But I mean, I guess my energy was like that because first of all, I was really happy that night. I was surrounded by, you know, my favorite people. And second, ano ba, the wine?
Bro, correct.
Just how many glasses of wine I had. So, yun lang naman.
At least alam na ngayon ng netizens kung bakit ganun yung aura mo. Because of wine.
Because of wine.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you and belated happy birthday, Julia.
Thank you. Siguro si Ate Iza, si Miss Iza Calzado. I worked with her a couple of times before, and she's remained to be one of my good friends from the business. She's like an ate to me, like a mom most of the time also. We keep in touch, and she's always sending me her good energy and her love. Alam naman natin lahat kung gaano kaganda yung energy ni Miss Iza. So, she always makes me feel na she's still very much present and around. Although she's very busy now, parang 2 months na siyang naka-lock-in for Darna. I hope to see her when she gets back for my birthday.